So I'm going to try to pull this stump out. Now, a lot of you folks are going to tell me don't hook that high on the tractor. Well, look, the way the chain is, the chain on the stump's a lot higher than the tractor, so it's never going to tip the tractor over. What it'll do is try to pick the back of the tractor up on a go. It'll just end up making me lose traction, so it won't actually get enough traction to flip me over like that. At one instance where I don't mind hooking to the top like that. You'll see me do this a fair bit, but the only thing is I know the chain runs up high, so when it gets tight, it'll actually pull the back of the tractor up. It won't try to lift the front. I'm gonna see what I can do. Let's see, once you get so far, it may lift the front, but I will drop the hitch down. And that bucket's fairly heavy, so just pay attention to what I'm doing. There's always a risk when you do something like this anyway, so, you know, do it at your own risk. Thank you. trying to do is roll it around and get as much clay off of it as I can, but it's heavy, heavy. And you really, really got to be careful. I'm always watching the front end, make sure it don't come up. These diesels, they don't come up really quick. I mean, I'm sure they catch you off guard, but I'm really, really being careful. So now I'm going to try to tow it over to the edge of the ravine, and then I'll just push it in if I can move it. And my pants are all wet too from sitting on that seat because it rained a while ago. But it's quite a size stump. I don't know what it weighs, but more than I'd want to do by hand. Thank you. it down, it when it went down, it took out that tree. That's a pretty hard push for my tractor. I really tried to be careful, but there's only so much you can do and still get the job done. I mean, I could set up all kinds of scenarios in my head what's going to happen, but then I'd be crippled and nothing would get done around here. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed that, folks. That's one stump gone, one tree removed. So that's all of them now, except for I have a few stumps to remove yet, but all the trees are out of there now. And I'll show you what the fella's been doing here. First, I'll show you how that looks down in there. And I thank you, Heather, for running the camera. That's some of the stumps I've been pushing down in there. There's one over there, one there. That's the latest big one that I just pushed in, and it took this tree out here. It just busted that one. It's only maybe about 5 inches around, maybe 4.5 inches around at the butt, but busted it right off. There's a lot of weight. So I'll show you now what we've been up to. There's Heather. You want to say hi, Heather? She's out enjoying the day. I'll show you what we've been up to. He's slowly getting it taken down over here. I've been working at it just about all day, getting these trees and stumps out of here. I'm getting quite a pile of dirt moved myself, messing around here. Now that is the level it has to go to, the depth where the water is, because that has flowed out of the basement. So there's this hump to go, and then he's going to get in here and start pushing this all down. Might go out and try to remove this stump next. This is the hole I just took that one out of. It's quite a size hole. And that is that's the drain. You can see the water is slowly coming this way. We've got it blocked off here, but he's going to get his dozer in very shortly and remove all this. That's how it's starting to look. Can see there, it's coming along. That's his little dozer. He parked there last night. Oh, I tripped, and I told him I would try to get these stumps out. He can't push trees down the same way my tractor can. It's coming along. I want it all pushed level like this. You'll see here how it's coming. Oh, gee whiz. That ditch is all filled in. What it's like. I'm way lower than the basement standing right here. I'm going to have that hump to fix there. I'm going to fix that around later. Anyway, that's it for today. You folks take care. We'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.